Probably Keon Dixon, John Baldy, Kyle McClelland, because he's our captain and he knows what he's talking about most of the time. Harris O'Connor, probably Lewis Budd because he has no brains. Kyle McClelland because he wears his sister's clothes.